is your opponent, the Detroit Lions.
I hope you brought your sequin jersey and whip. You're going to need to be a lion tamer to handle these guys. Welcome to Ford Field here in Detroit. Hi, everyone, and welcome to NFL Blitz. Tim Kitzer along with Brian Healy. Sam, thanks for being with us today. Today's game, the Detroit Lions take on...
You couldn't ask for a better day for football, Tim. Man, in my playing days, I live for this.
Let's get started.
I'm so sorry, y'all didn't hear me for a while, but I'm back. Okay, we're going against the Lions with the New Orleans Saints, my own creative team. I mean, my people I picked. Let's go.
He'll make the tackle.
Good job, Larry. Why his three there?
The offense now set.
I left them wide open.
Got it. First down.
Let's get it.
What I like about that play, Tim, the quarterback looked the other way just before releasing. Sent all the defenders the other way for just a split second.
He said you was wide open and you dropped it.
The offense gets set. Second down. Picks up 15 yards.
Let's go, Vic. 15 to 30.
Third down. Unleashes. And he hit him right in stride there. Nicely done.
Beginning these plays.
Here we go. First and goal in the red zone.
And the ball is knocked loose.
Dang. Jesus Christ. That was hard.
The offensive line needs to do a better job of protection.
Block.
A 10-yard gain.
You got 10 yards if they're third and goal.
So a third and goal situation here, Brian. Big play.
Dang, he smacked that. No A-con.
So it's fourth down and it is mono time.
Dang.
Tim, let me tell you, you tried your best here and they beat you. That's a little demoralizing. If I'm the coach, I'm calling fourth and out by the D. Give the same medicine right back to them.
Why you jumped out of bounds, Calvin Johnson?
It'll be second down. Zipped it in.
Incomplete.
Can't keep your feet in bounds.
It's third down.
Sack.
Loss of 10 yards.
Patrick Willis.
A disaster there. He'll have to play behind the 8-ball now.
That's pathetic.
After that punt, it sets up first down. Up comes the offense.
What you holding your crotch, man?
Now fire.
Man,
14-yard gain. Second down. And he'll run this one himself. They pick up 9 there. And a lot of pressure here. Third down.
Let's go. Touchdown. Lance Moore.
Trying to create a little distance. They'll go for the deuce.
To know your offense is in a must execute and score situation like that, and you come through, I gotta tell you, there's nothing that makes a coach happier.
They'll make the tackle around the 22.
He's not at the 19. He way at the
first down coming up. And he went deep in the ocean for an 11-yard loss.
Tracy Ford.
Let's see if that last sack has him hesitating and looking over his shoulder here.
Well, that's the end of the first quarter and the beginning of my anxiety.
Third down. He's on the run now. Not quite enough, but he gains about 13.
The waiter to close the check. Tim, I never liked being on special teams. You got all these giant guys running as fast as they can at each other, full speed, smashing into each other. It's a wonder you don't burst into flames when you hit. Mine?
Oh, no.
Oh, man, I missed being down there, Tim.
That's the first pick
I threw.
The offense
steps up to the first down. They've got to do something with that turnover.
And we'll call that about 14 yards. Good nicely thing. Done. And that'll bring up second. Firing. And call that about 4 yards. Third down.
You gotta shout them so they can kick the field goal. And we didn't stop them. And he just.
Do they get the first down there?
Come on, Robin Shocker.
If you're on defense now, you gotta play aggressive. Whoop! Boom shakalaka, touchdown!
Okay. There you go, the touchdown.
Well, here we go.
Out of bounds he goes.
And he brings that one all the way back to the 26-yard line. Now set. Now he's on the run. A nice pickup of about 8 yards. The offense now ready. Second down. Scrambling. A pickup of about 16. Not a long way to go for the first down here. You might want to look for the screen. Intercepted.
Another pick.
And the ball is loose. So the ball popped out, but luckily they were able to get it back.
My sister had a baby like that once running into the Super Walmart at one of them after Thanksgiving Day sales.
Did she get it back?
Yeah, she got it back. It was fine. They named it Wally.
I just need some good field position if I can kick this field. Got it. And a lot more.
Now that's the way to move the ball. First down.
Okay. If I...
First and goal. It's crunch time now.
Dang, I was trying to throw it to goddamn Larry. I mean, not Larry Fitzgerald. What's his name?
So sacked on the previous play, he's hobbling a bit now, Brian. And these guys are in sync now. Great catch, great throw. Third and goal. You come all the way downfield. You want to punch it in right here. I like this aggressive play call, Brian. They're going for two here. Stick it to them. Why not? And with that, the score is 14-7. And they make that tackle right around the 22.
14-7.
The score is 14-7.
And we got green and everything. Except interceptions.
Tim, Sundays and football go together like chocolate milk and maple bars.
You can't run from Palace. Patrick Willis. Patrick Willis won't find you.
They'll line up over the ball. Throws. A pickup of about 12 on the play. And that'll bring up second down. Finds his man. 16 yards there. A big short yardage situation here, Brian. Throws a strike. And that's enough for the first down. Into coverage. And so a 15-yard pickup. It's second down. He's got a man. Nothing doing there.
You ain't catching that.
It looks like they're about set to go here on third down. He lets it rip.
Checks into the Motel 6. I love kick return. Let's get playing.
They'll make that tackle around the 26. First down. With the bomb.
Well, that ball there should have gone into his hands. Instead, it went to the ground. Now, I believe that's an incomplete pass, Tim.
Brings it down.
First down.
So a big first down here with goal to go. Loss of 8 on the play.
I was trying to throw it.
Defense smothered him last play. This line needs to protect him. Down he goes. Nice tackle. 13 yards on that play.
Third and goal, and I gotta believe that offense is a little nervous.
And that's an 8-yard gain. A very big fourth down. It's do or die. He did it. Touchdown.
Larry Fitzgerald.
Going for two. I was never good at score math, Tim. Does this help them somehow?
He still stayed in bounds.
And into the end zone for two. So a very tight game so far. This is turning into a staring contest. Who's going to blink first? So it's first and 30 as they line up. The defense shifts their lineup. Gain of about 6. And they'll line up for second down, now set. And that'll bring up third down. It's a loss of 12 yards.
That's cool. Attacking Matt Stafford. like this was the real life.
And out comes the bellhop onto the field, or the punter as he's known in football. They'll make the tackle around the 49. So as we get set to start the fourth quarter, this has turned into a very, very tight game. He's got a man! A 28-yard gain.
Short yardage situation coming up. This defense has got to dig in and stop these.
The line needs to step up and protect him this time. And I'll call that an 8-yard gain.
Short yardage situation. The defense needs to shut him down here.
Oh, that hurts.
You know, Tim, I always respect a team that goes for it, but nothing says I can't louder than going out on downs.
That's a first down. Here's the pass. Game's 9.
Come on, man.
Second down.
Do better than what we're doing right now.
Firing.
This just in. Touchdown.
He unloads! And they pick up two the hard way. That was really the only play in the playbook for them. And there was only one acceptable outcome. Nicely done.
That's going to be huge for them as a team the rest of the way out. First, they moved the ball with authority. Then they punched it in under pressure for the conversion. Going to be an incomplete.
So it's fourth down and they are foolishly going for it.
Actually, Tim, it's second down.
My bad. Second down and they are still going for it.
That was funny. The commentary Terry on here is funny as hell.
Big play here, third down.
First down.
And a great opportunity for them here. First and goal.
Let's go.
Nice
jump over
of about 26 yards.
Come on, Markovic. You gotta get you a touchdown.
Realigns itself, it's
we gotta get you a touchdown.
I'm not sure if I agree with this going for two. It may fire up the other team more than your own.
Oh, Jesus Christ, why is it out there to just take four?
The ball is up, and let's see if something interesting happens here.
I'll tell you what would make things more interesting, Tim. Release the live mascot corresponding to the name of the team. You're playing the Bears, you release live bears on every kickoff.
I don't know if that's too practical, Brian. I mean, we can't have wild tigers roaming the stadium.
Tell you what, the value of Skybox tickets would skyrocket.
Get sacked by Patrick Willis. Matt Stafford. Oh, well, can we do this
Boy,
again, Patrick?
A nice hit he took. Kids, it may look like fun,
Can we do this again, Patrick?
This offense, I just hike the ball and fall flat on the ground. In between the cones.
They came back. Wait, no.
And after after a hard-fought battle, the Detroit Lions come away with the victory. Well, that should do it for us.
That's some bull.
Along with Brian Haley and all the good folks at EA Sports saying, thanks for playing.
Oh, no. How did he win? How did he win? How the hell did they win? Okay, A plus for effort. We're moving on to the next game. He's gonna try to beat the Lions again next Friday. On to the next game.
EA Sports. It's in the game.
I can't be stopped. Let's go. This is kind of fun. Oh shit. He scored. Okay, Greg Wilson. Get another clip on my mind. was about to say, if I didn't get that safety, I was stupid.
I keep on giving them good stuff. Jerry Collins, you ain't doing nothing good.
Echo, I'm not gone. My pick starts to put us in good position. But this... come on, why did I draw it to watch this in? Oh, I drew it again. Come on, Chris Johnson. Oh, Jesus Christ. thought that was going to keep. Touchdown. Finally. Somebody scored the touchdown. Okay, Devin Hester, I see. If I lose to this game, I'm still dying. Thought you had that, big fella. Do you know how to draw and target, Jerry Collins? See what I'm talking about, Jerry Collins? Do you know how to control and target? Somebody get the... Somebody... What is you... Who is you drawing it to? Jerry Collins, who is he throwing it to? I shouldn't know. Shouldn't have picked this in. Thank you. Jerry Collins, come on, Jerry Collins. It's gonna be a long grass game. I was about to say he was about to score. Why they got songs from NFL Street 2 in this game? See what I'm talking about? Who he drawing it to? Do it look like Chris Johnson was right there? Just keep on joining to the same person over and over again. Okay. What you gonna throw it to him? I know I'm gonna throw it to him. Watch it. Why they just delver and cover in this? Like, everybody going over there. Nobody checking nobody else.
Get some get Brian Urlacher. Jay Cutler to score a damn touchdown. And they win the game. This is the worst touch. This is the worst walk-off touchdown I've seen. Just. How you get hit by a running back? See, I'm checking them all the way over there. Cause I thought he was gonna join to Greg Olsen or Devin Hester. This dude get hit by Matt Forte. Matt Forte pluck him. Okay, next game. The last game. Look at say Judy can shoot the lights out the same way they did to his granddad. That's messed up.
EA Sports. It's in the game.
Hi, everybody. I'm Tim Kitzrow, and welcome to NBA Jam on Fire Edition.
Pick a random. 3, 1, 2, 3. I'm going with 2. So I'm going with the Lakers.
Los Angeles Lakers.
I'm going Brian. We're gonna get Brian and Steve Nash. 1, 2, 3.
Cleveland Cavaliers!
Okay, I gotta redeem myself to win in this game. Cause I lost in Madden RK and NFL Blitz.
Los Angeles Lakers versus the Cleveland Cavaliers. Kobe wins the tip. Kobe, twisting and turning.
Bah. Oh, come on, Kobe.
Makes the pass. Fine tonight.
Yeah, you got that, Kyrie.
Why I ought to. Nash fires for two. Varejao flips it up. Got his legs under him with that one and drains it. Kicking around a little Hacky-Shack down there on the floor. Jam fans will do that. They're loving it.
Come on, Kobe. You can't hit a three.
Left alone for three. That guy just heaved it up from downtown and nailed it.
I'm a loser.
Breaking ankles.
Let's go. Bye.
This is what it sounds Kobe. Like when Nets cry. And he lays it up. The rim should have an airbag for accidents like that. Bryan fires away. Bryan's getting into a rhythm. Way outside. No good. Here's Varejao. Count it. 2 points. Black Mamba puts it up for three.
Let's go.
Pass the hot sauce. He's got to protect the ball better. Releases at the rim. Oh, with a gorgeous finger roll. For three. And winding down to just under a minute here in the first. See what they do here. Wow, what a move. Like my wedding, that was a big blur. Not the best shot option there. Varejao, look out.
Yeah, you better change that to a layup. You better get it.
Like a girl going on vacation. You just got whacked big time. Loses the ball. Lets this one fly. And he got a decent look there. Was able to convert it. Man, this kid got all the moves. Varejao with great athleticism. Able to leap and block that shot. Three-pointer won't go. Oh, love it when you call me big blocker. From the three-point line, he lets it fly. No good. There's the buzzer, and that's the end of the first quarter. Loses it. With the pump fake. Leaping. Boom! To Bryan. From downtown. Make it rain. He shoots from the outside. Booyakasa.
No, he didn't make that. They cheated.
The lightning quick crossover. Big time block. Varejao incoming. You want prize for that? Because there was a supersized dunk. Spins him like a top. And you can't go
back. Kobe just making them, please. Kobe can't do that in real life.
To Kobe. Get that stuff out of here. Nash from the blocked. Nash, big D. Nash firing from long range. He'll have to run. No way.
How many blocks they gonna block? Dang.
Swings it on over. Rush the shot and misses. Rejected. In the lane, tosses up the floater. Grabs a huge offensive board. A pathetic shot there. Varejao with the facial and the whole body massage.
I'm about to lose this game, too.
Bryan fires up the three with no hesitation. Oh, great hand poking that one away. Well, if it isn't Johnny come lately with the shot. Strips it away. Nash, hey man, get to know the hand, because you guys are going to be good buddies today. You fail on D. The jam. Nash from beyond the arc. And the three-pointer won't go.
Steve, man.
Here's Varejao. Count it. Nash fired Anderson Varejao. The big one. Next day went away. buzzer sounds, we have halftime.
Let me get the White Howie in here.
And the second half is now underway. Loose ball. Howard. Here's the two on the way. Shot is good. Shoots in close. And that one falls through for him for two. With a deadly crossover there. On him like a postage stamp. Fly swatted. Whoa. And that dunk to his bucket list for two. Tavares out. Dwight Howard with the block. Here's the lob. After a big oop. Don't forget to flush. Throws up the bomb from long range. He didn't have that shot last year. Perfect.
I'm not losing to these.
You should set up a toll booth that drive by you so much. Nothing new.
Come on, Kobe.
Look. Way outside. And he needs to set himself before he shoots that one next time. Whoop. He's airborne and dunks it hard right over the defender. He just got his pocket picked. Ryan, get that weak shiitake mushroom out of here. And the rim's not doing him any favors tonight. Open for three. It's good. And about one.
Why did I shoot that? Third.
Here's Black Mamba.
Come on, Kobe.
Dishes it off.
You can't make a three, Kobe. Finally.
Ball is knocked loose. Swiped out of his hands. And he's moving the ball nicely. Black Mamba has got his groove back. Gets the long. Jump coming here with that. Verjo. And he'll go to work with the fadeaway. No doubt about it. Gets it over to the open man. And he just about came out of his shoes on that move.
Can I shoot the ball?
And that brings the third quarter to a close. With the cross. Here's Ryan. I love it when you call me Big Papa. Swipes it away. Howard, hold up. He's heating up. Swipes it away. To Howard. Boom shakalaka time! Nothing but butterfingers. Skying to the rafters! Boom shakalaka! Veers out from two-point range! Play in good position there. Now you see me, now you don't. Wow, you've got mail and an attachment. And the ball knocked out to Black Mamba. He doesn't love the sound of breaking glass.
I broke the glass.
Here comes the shot. And that one touches nothing but net.
That's the first time I ever broke the glass in this game.
Looks like he forced that one off. No good. Can't connect on that one. With the release. He's heating up. Howard. That was pure luck.
That was no pure luck.
He got his pocket picked. Two on the way. D12 starting to heat it up. In the lane. He could have dunked that one if he wanted. To Brian. And this guy just pulled up lame on the ankle breaker. Ho, ho, ho. Shoots. Gets another hand. You guys are going to be good. And that was clearly a goaltend.
body.
Knocks it away. And the clock is winding down, less than a minute to go. Rejects the shot. Tavares out. Shakalaka. Gets a good look at a three here. Finally gets one down. And the ball comes loose. Fired from... Thank you, but not today. Lays it up. And the hoop is good. Way up. Dunks it. Careless with the ball. Howard takes off. Oh, snap. Howard takes off. He's heating up. He shoots from the outside.
Finally, the Lakers won the game.
The final score is 62 to 54.
Kobe probably got like 40 points, 30 something. Oh, he got 20. Oh, he got 35. Nine. He almost had like a double double. I mean, a triple double. He would have got one more steal. I mean, what I'm saying. So that's all for Fun Night Friday. We played three different games and I lost at 2-1.